Hey, how's it going, guys?
Welcome back.
It's been a while.
I've been so busy.
You've been busy. She's been busy.
Yeah, that's my wife over there.
Mm-hmm. Busy getting married.
Busy bees.
She just didn't want to be in the video.
Alright.
You see her part right there.
So, again, welcome back. Today, this young man decided he wanted to try Red's iced apple. Now let me tell you, I don't like menthol. I really don't. This is a 3-nick. He forgot the box downstairs and he's too lazy to go down and get it. And I'm more than lazy to go down and get it. So, we're gonna give it a whirl. Okay. We are running the Geek Vape G Box with the Vandy Vape Maze 0.2 ohm coil, running it with 80 watts. So as you can see, we are running it just like that. You see that? There we are. So let's try it. Ice hits your throat so quick. It's pretty good though. I mean, the apple is straight on. So, yeah, it's a little different, isn't it, on an IDA?
Oh, yeah.
It hit you pretty good in the little tickle spot.
Whoa.
Tickled the back of my throat. Look at him, see?
Oh, you got a lot of menthol in that one.
There's a lot of menthol there.
Here.
But it's good. I mean,
out of Ethan's.
The apple is really good in it. You know, it actually blends really well with the menthol. I get a nice like apple cider more to it. Mm-hmm.
Like he said, definitely more of an apple cider than it's supposed to be an apple juice.
Bella wants to be in the video.
Oh, come on, Bella.
It's our cat. She's not going to be happy.
She's already sticking to me.
Oh, you're fine, Bella.
Okay.
I don't really think she wants to be in the video. But she is a co-star.
She's what makes these videos. She's never been in them. She's what makes them. And, well, we can talk about these two right here. We can talk about it.
Man.
Should have put that one in yours.
This one here, it is not an element juice. I just put it in the bottle. Okay. This is from Wisconsin Dairy Company. Made out of Kenosha, Wisconsin. Go look them up. They got a bunch of flavors. This flavor that I have here and this one, they come all in 45 ml bottles. They're basically going to be medicine dripper bottles. This one that I have right now that I've been, man, I've had this for 6 or 7 months and I haven't finished it yet. It's a pistachio ice cream. It's creamy, but man, is it nutty.
That's what she said.
It's very nutty. So you really have to like pistachios to like it. Because it's nutty. Let me tell you.
I've never tried it, so I can't say that it is.
This one, I mean, Collins had this one for a while. Yeah, it's a strawberry, cheese. My hand's in the way. Oh, there it goes again.
Like sausage fingers.
I know. It's a strawberry cheesecake from Vape Wild. That's a 65 VG. That one I just tried for like 10 minutes. It was cool. It was good. It was good.
Yep. So that's the end of the video. But you have something to tell everybody.
I don't.
Yeah, you do.
Oh man. Put me on the spot, guys.
For our 10 subscribers.
10 subscribers? Wow, that's kind of lame. Well, for you 10, how you doing?
There's a possibility that your man, Ethan, is moving to Houston, Texas. I have a visit this weekend. Well, this week, this upcoming week.
Tomorrow.
Yep, I fly out tomorrow to have a visit. I have 2 interviews. So, we're just gonna go, fingers crossed. See what happens here.
So we will be making videos still. You got the channel and
yep.
YouTube.
It might just be me. It might just be him. Sometimes when I come on back up here.
Shit, we could FaceTime.
It'd be the both of us. We could FaceTime through the whole thing. He just won't have the juice that I'll have because he sucks.
Whatever.
But, you know, thank you for your 10 people that actually look at this. You guys are awesome. I wish I knew who you were because I really don't know who you guys are. I know a few of you.
Family.
That's even more lame. But kudos, guys. Kudos. But yeah, I mean, if you like the mento, if you like that kind of stuff, I'd go get it. It's, you know, it's going to take some time to get used to it. But it'll be good. Like, it'll take my time for the whole night now to get used to it.
And so, I've been used to it because I bought it.
But we'll see how it goes. Maybe we'll update this sometime soon about how I feel about this month on later on through the week or so. So
yeah. So that's it,
guys. Just go. You gotta go like our Facebook, Instagram, Twitter.
Twitter. I haven't checked Twitter.
You just gotta follow us, man, because we will be on there more often now.
Yeah, definitely. You too.
I'll be on there. You will see me a lot. Let me tell you.
Probably not here.
Oh, yeah.
But in Texas.
In Texas. Peace out, guys.